Hi, what's up? It's Mike from 987FM's Locker Room, and I'm here on Neighborhood Block Watch in the city of Redondo Beach. I felt a job like this was just too much for one man. I needed to bring my partner in crime in here on these adventures of Redondo Beach to see exactly why the city ticks the way it does. Sammy!
What up, Mikey?
I made it.
All right, let's go see what's going on in Redondo Beach. I heard it's the sheezy.
It's windy today, but hey, it's the beach.
Let's go check it out.
Redondo Beach is also the home of Black Flag, Demi Moore, Tracy Lords.
Wow.
Also, Britney Spears filmed her, I think I'm crazy, or I'm going crazy video.
Wow,
one of those. And Chuck Norris has a dojo somewhere in Redondo Beach.
No way.
We gotta go find the dojo.
What's your name?
Robert.
Mike. Sam. We're here for 987FM's Neighborhood Block Party.
No, quick question. This wouldn't be Chuck Norris's dojo, would it?
No.
We even found the best place in town to get a haircut.
Redondo Beach, we need to check out Old Tony's.
They have some killer Mai Tais, bro.
Awesome.
The spot.
To Redondo Beach.
Redondo Beach.
A little birdie at the beach told us that this is the newest hotspot in town, so we're gonna check it out.
Hey, buddy, hang in there. Come on, man. I know Redondo Beach is a lot of fun.
You awake, dude? Hello?
You must be dead tired, dude.
Yeah, must be the killer margaritas.
They booted us. They thought we were Bible thumpers.
Yeah, we had to tell them.
No, dude. We're not schlepping the Bible here today. We're from the Neighborhood Block Watch. Redondo Beach, you can even catch your own dinner.
Yep.
Here we got a fisherman right here. Any bites today?
Oh, just the bait.
Hey, just the bait.
You ever catch crabs from here?
We hope you loved our tour of Redondo Beach, California. It's time to head back to the valley.
And Old Reliable here.
Yep, hope you enjoyed it.
And I gotta go find some Bibles so we can go door to door and spread the word.
Yep,
you know, Jesus was a rockaholic too?
Jesus was a rockaholic.
Yeah, but we gotta get helmets too.
I know, I need my helmet.
Alright.
Alright, brother. Let's do this. Later.